So EU regulations, I think they should do the regulation at their home to do not impose the regulation in our countries. No, it's true. If they do the regulation for the company who are from the Western, who go to our land and extract that. Thank you, you get me. If they do that for them, they cannot go there and extract and do the hard job for us. But they do the regulation for our land that they do not understand the realities. And this is so sad for the regulation. And they hold all the government from the South in their hand because of the ODA and all. Like, you have to respect that. If you do not respect, so you are not a good partner, so we cannot do a business with you. And at the end of the day, it's become very complex, and always the victim are the poor communities.